Come on, man, get up. I barely hit you. How was your first day of school, Jackson? You're not looking too good. Welcome to Pleasant Springs.
You okay?
Yeah.
So you met Chad?
Yeah, he seemed like a nice guy.
Yeah, he's the Pleasant Springs Welcoming Committee.
Yeah, he's doing a great job.
Alright, here you are, guys. Here for now, they're hot.
Thanks, Jordan.
Thanks.
You sure you don't need ice or anything, man?
No, man, I'm fine.
Alright, well, let me know if you guys need anything.
So, why'd your family move here? Most people actually move out of Pleasant Springs.
My dad's gonna be the manager at the new plant they're building in Shady Grove, and my parents like the houses here.
That's cool. It's nice to have somebody new in school. I've been in class with the same people since, like, first grade.
And you haven't gotten a chance to be better friends with Chad in all those years?
The guy's a jerk.
What's there to do around here, other than getting beat up by Chad?
Well, I usually come here every day after school, and sometimes on Saturday mornings I go fishing.
That's it?
Well, there's Dead Man's Cave.
What's that?
It's just a cave system like a few miles down the railroad tracks, but we shouldn't go.
Why not?
Bad things happen there.
Like what?
People have gotten hurt.
It's probably just stories parents make up to keep their kids from going.
It's not a good idea.
Come on, man. The one cool thing in this town and you won't let me go? What's this guy's name? Charlie? Hey, Charlie.
Yeah.
Luke's gonna take me out to Dead Man's Cave. Do you have any flashlights we can borrow?
You might have a couple in the supply closet. I can go look.
Don't worry about it, Charlie.
I can check. It's no big deal.
This is gonna be cool.
I'm telling you, it's not a good idea.
It's the first time anybody's ever ordered any flashlights.
Thanks, man.
How much for the food today, Charlie?
No charge today.
Thanks.
Yeah, thanks.
Have fun at the cave, boys. Be careful.
We have to walk through that?
Yeah, so?
What if a train comes?
Then we run, come on. Their manhole is carved into the walls. If a train comes, just jump in one of those, right? That's what they're there for. Come on.
Hey, hang on, man.
You have any idea on when the next train's due?
No idea, man. I say we just keep walking.
You have been to Dead Man's Cave, right?
Yeah, a couple times.
Is it cool?
It's just a cave. I told you, it's not a good idea that we're going. We can still turn back if you want.
Are you kidding? We've already come this far. How much further is it after the tunnel?
I don't know, half a mile. Come on. Hey, wait a second.
What is it?
It's a railroad spike.
What about it?
It takes a while, but sometimes you can file them down and make stuff.
God, this town sucks. Dead Man's Cave. Come on. Dude, this place is awesome.
Man, I'm telling you, we shouldn't be here. People get hurt.
Dude, we're fine. Come on. You coming?
You can look around. I'm gonna stay here.
All right, give me a couple minutes. I'll be right back.
Not a good idea.
Hey, Luke! Luke!
Hey.
God, dude, you scared the crap out of me.
I told you people get hurt here.